Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum to everyone. Now I am going to introduce myself. My name is Iman. My father's name is Afzal. I read in grade 7. My school's name is the Punjab School. Nowadays I am studying in ELC. Now I am going to introduce my favorite personality. That is Abdul Sitar Eidi. Abdul Sitar Eidi once said, "People have become educated, have yet to become a human." Abdul Sitar Eidi was not only a human, but an extraordinary person who exemplified society-described traits. Eidi was born in pre-partition India in 1928, migrated to Pakistan in 1947. Although he was nearly broke, he immediately was begun helping other was donation money, some cash, valuables that people asked to Eidi keep for them. My religion is humanitarianism, which is the basic of every religion in this world. Eidi responds to the robbery no matter how bad situation here become. I won't give up, I will not lose hope. Eidi says help, continue helping poor and disposed until the dying breath. The crime that has snagged Pakistan. Eidi died on 8 July 2016 at the age of 88 due to kidney failure. No religion is higher than humanity. At the end, we want to say we should follow this path and serve the humanity. Hai namazein sabhi meri puri magar, hai namazein sabhi meri puri magar, farz-e-insaniyat fiza ho gaya. That's all of my side. Thank you.